Everybody, so far I had to change my schedule already because it sucked. But so now it's the 10:30 standing barbell or standing dumbbells. Start with the uppercuts. Two more sets. One more set. Had a grapefruit sticker on my ear. I have no idea how it got there. Okay, next one is the squeeze press. Maybe the spirits were telling me to use my grapefruit when I was doing the scheduling, I don't know. Hey, squeeze press. So basically you go here and we go to there. Kind of on an angle a little bit. Yeah. Heavy. All right. Two more. Second round. One more set. Okay, last set of the push. Okay, next one is the prayer hand. So you hold the dumbbell and you go like that and like that. That's one. So you gotta go. One, two. And I hate it. Oh, I love it. No, I hate it. Well, I kind of love it. It's complicated, all right? Yep, I hit it. Oh, two more. That burns that one. Of course, the heavier you're going, the worse it gets. I think it's a love-hate relationship, to be honest. I love it, but it hates me. Oh, one more. Okay, let's get the last one of those done. Try to get away without even knowing it. Oh my god. That's one of the W rolls kind of flies. Little birdies flapping their wings, you know. But with your arms in your head, you make a W. It looks like an old birdie trying to fly. You feel every bone going down my backbone popping with that. Been needing to crack my back for a long time, so. Didn't hurt, felt good. See if it does it on the next set or not. Maybe just because I've been so slouched over a lot. But, like I say, it doesn't hurt. It feels like you went to the chiropractor or something. Yeah, the back is definitely cracking. That's two, one more. But, it doesn't feel bad. It feels really good. So hopefully, it's doing good. If it hurts later, then we know, well, we gotta change that, but right now it feels good. One more set, and then we're done this. Then the next is dumbbells at the bench. Yay! Okay, guys, that's it for that. We'll see you later. Peace be with you. Don't forget to like and comment. I need the help. Yeah.